I believe you can learn a lot more about programming by having a particular job to do rather than just looking at concepts and facilities in isolation. So in this series of videos, I'm going to show you how to use VB.net to build an application to take bookings for seats in a small theatre. I'm talking about 100 seats or so, perhaps to take bookings for an amateur dramatics group, a small village hall cinema, flicks in the sticks if you like, or maybe a school production. This particular application will involve manipulating controls on a form and saving data into a relational database. In this example, I'm going to use Microsoft Access, but most of the code will be the same for any relational database. So this is my concept. Here, I have the layout of my auditorium. The stage is here at the front. I've just represented it with a box. And these are the seats. Now, if a seat is available, then it's denoted by a little grey head. If the seat is booked, we've got a little red head, so these seats aren't available. You can see I've already selected a customer from the database, so any bookings I make now are for this particular customer. Let's suppose this customer wants to book a few seats near to the stage. All I do is click on these little heads, and they change green to indicate that these are provisional bookings. So this particular customer has booked seats A, 7, 8, 9 and 10. When I hit the save button, the booking is saved to the database and you can see that the seats have now turned red. Also, the customer selection has gone. Now remember, this is just a mock-up. I've got a bit of work to do here. When we click on customer, we'll be able to select an existing customer or input the details of a new customer. I think I might also include a facility later on as well to allow me to search for a number of adjacent free seats. So somebody might say I'd like 5 seats next to each other, and it'd be nice to have a little button which will do that. Let's remember, this is just a small affair. You can only take bookings for one show at a time. So when the show is finished, we clear the system down and we start again. But we can talk about how we might extend it later to allow us to take bookings for lots of shows in the future. One step at a time.